This is an editorial from KCRA3 and My58's president and general manager, Ariel Roblin.
The news reports of the Israel-Hamas conflict has brought horrific images of unthinkable suffering into our homes. The impact is far-reaching, capturing the attention and empathy of communities oceans away. The history in this region is complicated, and it is impossible to gain a full understanding of it through headlines and social posts. Social media is playing a dangerous role in this conflict, fueling anger, fear, and tempting people outside the conflict to take a side based on limited information. This has led to an increase of hateful acts against Jews and Muslims in the U.S. In horrific times like this, it can be reaffirming and, dare we say, trendy to side on all that fortifies a personal belief. So much so, many can be blind to the misinformation right in front of them. Social media is both an incredible tool and the enemy to accurate and confirmed information. It's important to stand firm in grounded journalism and intelligence when so many lives are at stake. Social media algorithms are designed to increase fear and anger, not rational thought. So seeking information about war from social media virtually guarantees an enraged audience fueled by misinformation. Continual education from trusted news sources is paramount to well-informed, compassionate, and effective support for peace.